So today we have a private event for some awesome ladies. My friend Amy Paffrath put it together.
Hey guys, I'm Amy Paffrath. We're out here in Mother's Beach, California, where we're bringing together some fierce females and one of the best fitness crazes out there, stand-up paddleboard yoga.
We're gonna play today. That's what it's about.
So Ayla, what are your top tips just for someone getting new into the sport?
First tip, try it, trusting yourself,
and really recognizing that transitions are a lot of areas that people create injury within themselves. So to really just take your time, so that trust and your breath will help you to slow down. Have fun, because if you fall in the water, there's nothing wrong with that.
It's
having
just
fun.
Water.
It's just water, yeah. And that's a great thing about SUP yoga is that if you fall in the water, you are more likely just to have more of a laugh than actually hurting yourself falling on land.
Boards. You've been working with this company a while. How do you feel about the board, the stability?
It's so stable and buoyant that if you do mess up, it's enough for you to recapture yourself and restabilize. But then it is challenging, so it's not taking away from finding stability in instability on water. Yoga for the first time?
Well, I loved it. I loved being with this great group of girlfriends. We were all in a circle. The boards were super sturdy. You, as our fearless leader, I mean, it's such a beautiful day out there. Combined all of my favorite things. I'm adventurous. Awesome. We were on the water. We were very zen at the same time. So it was just such a cool experience all around.
How did you like the circle connecting all the boards?
That was my favorite part, that we were all united as one and you got to feel the breath of each other, feel the motion of the water, and we were all there together, unified.
Yeah, all right, cool.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Namaste.